Yeah.
What did Miss Emerald make you do when you were playing piano every week for keeping track of your practice time? Just wrote it down. Well, what if you didn't practice?
She wrote that down. Zero. Zero.
Zero.
You tell if I was, the first thing you don't do when I got in there was, well, how many practice times did you practice every day and how much time? And she wrote it. She kept a book on it.
Did she ever compare you to other students and how much they practiced?
No, she never did. No. She never compared me to any other.
Well, that's good. That would have been kind of.
Well, you know.
Well, I bet she had her ways of looking at you, letting you know that next week you better practice some more.
She told me that occasionally, too. You know, like for a whole month.
Uh-huh.
That month.
So you see how much you did this month?
Mm-hmm. You see how it compares with last
month? Look how good you were. How bad you are. Reminds me of the song.
It's such a song. It doesn't sound screechy like, you know, song.
It reminds me of how good you were. And you told me all the things that were. And I saw, and I went, and we did. And I will, and you will with me again. How good you were, how good we are together. How good we are in the balance of it all, a minor thing that doesn't hold weight, and you'll get over it in the end. It's the balance that keeps us upright and gives us vision.